Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. Today we're talking about keyboard shortcuts and more importantly, how useful these shortcuts are when used in the right context. We're certain that most of our users know the more common of these shortcuts like copy and paste, but in today's tutorial, we'll be sharing the best keyboard shortcuts in Taskade and how to use them. Let's get started. Alright, so the first thing that we need to do is find the different keyboard shortcuts out there that users can use in Taskade. To find out about this, all you have to do is to type in the shortcut CTRL plus SHIFT plus forward slash or command plus shift plus forward slash to toggle the shortcut menu holding all the different shortcuts. From here, you'll notice that there are five main categories of shortcuts, namely editing, general, add-ons, formatting, and views. As expected, they toggle specific things in a Taskade project. Editing shortcuts will include the ability to redo or undo a task, indent them, unindent them, or complete or check all tasks. Feel free to open this modal as many times as you need to fully memorize the shortcuts that are most useful in your workflow. The general category contains shortcuts that are helpful in searching or toggling the chat options. The add-on category, as it explains from the name itself, lets users control the add-on menu of each task and perform actions like setting due dates, commenting, and attaching files to a task. And last but not the least, the views section provides the shortcuts for toggling among available views in a project. Be sure to master all these shortcuts to drastically improve your workflow and speed of working. Shortcuts make things easier and seamless, and we definitely want our viewers to keep using them in Taskade. And that's how you make use of the truly fascinating keyboard shortcuts in Taskade. We hope that this video helped you enhance your Taskade experience, and we'll be back with a new video soon. Go check out Taskade from the first link in the description below, and also be sure to leave a like as well as subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.